Florida Governor Ron DeSantis taking credit for sending airplanes carrying migrants to Martha's Vineyard.
There comes a point when a political stunt exploits a humanitarian crisis.
Esa persona nos engañó completamente.
This was extremely deliberate. These people were handpicked.
It's clear that the motive was not anything other than advancing a political agenda.
Martha's Vineyard versus DeSantis, Sunday, October 8th at 10 on MSNBC, part of the Turning Point documentary series.